It's extraordinary to come into the Grand Palais, which is awesome at the best of any time, but to stand under the Tour Eiffel is extraordinary. Only Chanel. You know, I'm a huge fan of the Delaunay painters, and to see this influence in the prints and the extraordinary, the technical, I mean, I had the great, great honor to go around the atelier yesterday, and I saw how those dresses are made, and each pom-pom is made of feathers, and underneath the feathers there are actual images of the Tour Eiffel. I mean, in a way, it's awesome to see the show and to see the pieces in photographs, but really you need to hold them. And if you're wearing one, you need to fiddle with it and turn the feathers up and down and see all the inner designs.
I'll just stay out in the right hand. Why, hello!
Oh, we're doing a little bit for both.
Fabulous, marvelous.
You are, okay. I don't know. Yes. I'm just standing here like an animal in a zoo.
Yes, we're all.
Oh, you know, one time that we do it, we're going to go all the way.
That's right.
No half-assed here.
Carl gets the biggest Parisian prize ever, so why do you?